It's 50 long springtimes since she was a bride, but still you may see her at each Whitsuntide in a dress of white linen and ribbons of green, as green as the memories of loving. The feet that were nimble tread carefully now, as gentle a measure as age do allow. Through groves of white blossom, by fields of young corn, where once she was pledged to her true love. The fields, they stand empty, the hedges grow free, no young men to tend them, or pastures to see. They have gone where the forests of oak trees before have come to be wasted in battle. From the green farmlands and from the loved ones marched husbands and brothers and fathers and sons. There's a fine road of honor where the maypole once stood, and the ladies go dancing at Whitsun. There's a straight row of houses in these latter days, are covering the downs where the sheep used to graze. There's a field of red poppies, a wreath from the queen, but the ladies remember at Whitsun. And the ladies go dancing at Whitsun.